The article discusses the challenges faced by African countries in their efforts to eliminate malaria. It highlights the need for increased investment in human resources and capacity building, as well as improved coordination between different stakeholders. The authors argue that this will be essential to ensure continued progress towards malaria control and elimination.
This article was authored by Halima Mwenesi, Charles Mbogo, Núria Casamitjana, and others.